33. We do have some breaking news this morning. Metro Police investigating a homicide near Rainbow and Washington. Looks like it's right outside that jackpot Joni's. This happened at about 2 o'clock this morning. We're still trying to gather some more details from Metro Police. We have a crew right there. When we get more details, we'll bring it to you.